In this exercise, a gradation of hues is brushed with cyan and magenta. The cyan I brushed from the top to the third down, and I brushed the magenta up to halfway through the painting ground. This matches the two colors and gradates shades from the red to the blue-violet. The painting surface has a size of 150 and 100 millimeters. I stick scotch tape on the back of the card so that the card remains firmly in place when it is brushed. I bring the two ends of the sticky tape together. Turn the card over and glue it to the surface. I filled the airbrush with the cyan. Before you brush on the painting surface, you should try the airbrush to ensure that it's brushing properly. It could also be that there are still remnants of the previous paint in the airbrush. If you were to brush then, the whole picture would be destroyed. Now I'm starting to brush cyan from the top to the three quarters down. It is important that you do not brush too close to the surface so that there are lines, but you shouldn't be too far away either, so finding the right distance is a feeling. I start brushing on the outside of the card and end on the outside of the card. It should look like this video. The paint is brushed in many thin layers. After the first round, you start again at the top. Then you brush 5 to 7 passes, and with each pass you stop brushing a little higher, so that the layers of paint are thinner downwards, a gradient is created. It should look like the videos after 5 to 7 passes. The cyan gradient is brushed. As you can see, the color is thickest at the top and weaker towards the bottom. In the next step, magenta is brushed from the lower edge to the middle of the painting surface. By brushing over the first color, shades of red to blue-violet are created. I brush the magenta again in 5 to 7 thin layers of the painting up to the middle of the painting ground. After one round, I always start at the bottom. With every pass, I stop brushing a little deeper at the top. Here you can already see how brushing with magenta creates red-violet. This result was created by brushing the colors cyan and magenta on top of each other. This process is also a dry mix of colors. This exercise should be repeated until you have mastered it well. When brushing, it is important that you brush left, right, and above and below the edge of the painting surface, so that no white edges remain.